Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on stopping emails and notifications on your Pinterest account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I will show you how to do this on both PC and mobile, starting with PC. Open up Pinterest.com in a web browser and log into your account if you are not already logged in. Now click on the drop-down menu arrow to the right of your profile image at the top right of the homepage. Select Settings from the menu. Click on Notifications from the left sidebar menu. Tap the Edit button on the Pinterest section. Then switch the toggle off to stop seeing other people's activities. When you have done that, click on the Edit button on the Email section. There are lots of different email notifications which you can turn off and on manually, or you can choose to turn them all off at once. Scroll down to the By Push Notifications section and click Edit. Again, you have the option to manually switch certain notifications on and off. However, if you want to receive no push notifications at all, then select Turn Off All. Now be sure to click Done at the top of the page to make your changes take effect. Your notifications and emails have now been switched off. I will now show you how to turn off notifications and emails on the mobile app. Open up the Pinterest app and make sure that you are logged in. Tap the Profile button in the bottom right corner. Now tap your profile image at the top left of the page. Hit the Settings cog from the top right of the page and then select Notifications from the menu. Click on the Pinterest option and then turn off the toggle to see activity from other people. Then click the back arrow at the top left. Now tap the Email option. Here you can manually select and deselect different email notification options. If you want no email notifications, then click on the Turn Off All button. Select Turn Off All again to confirm. You will still receive emails from Pinterest regarding your settings and privacy. Click the back arrow. Click on the By Push Notification option. Again, you have the option to manually switch on and off different notifications. If you want to receive no push notifications at all, then select the Turn Off All option at the top. Click Turn Off All again to confirm. You will no longer receive any emails or notifications from Pinterest. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Pinterest tips and tricks.